A little ways up, it's cut away, so it allows you to put this into the screw that's the Allen wrench head. And if you're not lined up straight on, it's okay. It allows it to tip a little bit.